can say with regard to this memorandum is to acknowledge receipt of it and hand it over now to the next level of command in the South African Police Services, because the matter is not being dealt with here at Pozolas. I can't be specific to say there will be a time frame, but what I will do from today, I'm going to hand over this memorandum to the next level of command, and from there, I think there will be proper feedback and communication with the writers thereof.
We are here in Vosloorus Stadium, where fans of the Orlando Pirates Football Club and supporters of the sporting fraternity around South Africa gathered and to march rather to the Vosloorus police station, demanding questions and answers regarding the 2-year mark of the death of Senzo Meyiwa. Well, where we know that there haven't been any arrests after 2 years. Well, this morning we saw the fans from the Orlando Pirates gathering together here at Vosloorus, making their way to the police station, where they handed over their memorandum of grievances to the police department here at Vosloorus, asking and demanding questions as to how far are they with the case and how far are investigations regarding the death of Senzo Meyiwa, who was brutally murdered just